Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to rename or change the deal stages for your Dubb CRM. First, go to your profile picture here and go to Teams. Then, under CRM, click Lifecycle Stages. And then you may select here the deal, if that's what you want to change. You may also update the contact life stages. And then from here, you may update the current ones that you have. And you may also add new stage. Let us know if you have any questions.